From Highlight Zone football to Highlight Zone hoops at Columbia City, they have a new boys basketball coach. Matt Schauss taking over the program. Spent the last three seasons as the boys coach at Jimtown. The Jimmies 35-36 in that time, and that includes a 17-8 mark last year. Schauss taking over for Brett Eberle. Eberle stepping down last month. Spent four seasons with the Eagles, going 42-56. Columbia City was 10-13 this past season.